Sometimes it takes longer for me to get things from a local farm down the road than it does for some of these top chefs to have something flown in. I just like the relationship part of it. I'll go down the road and I'll pick something wild as opposed to ordering something easy. Just for the story behind it. My name is Brian Kindl. I am the chef and owner of the White Carrot Restaurant in Mayville, New York.